This time in Filmfare Glamour and Style Awards, hotness meter touched the highest point as every actress at the event was looking smoking hot in their pretty frocks to slinky gowns. Alia Bhatt, Pooja Hegde, Prachi Desai, Katrina Kaif, Kajol, Gauhar Khan and others graced the event with their charm. But the actress who stole the show with a sizzling dress is Sonal Chauhan, who was carrying body-hugging red gown and flaunting her flawless body. It must be pretty hard for the onlookers to take their eyes off Sonal oozing oomph in this outfit. On the other hand, Amy Jackson bought the hot factor on red carpet in her backless black dress. And also, Pooja Hegde also looking different in a metallic molded dress with a pair of metallic sandals, a maroon lip and a slick bun. Also, Diva Aishwarya Bachchan to win the hearts by carrying black shiny dress. The event was also attended by Amitabh Bachchan, Rekha, Diana Penty, Harshvardhan Kapoor, Sayami Kher, Sushant Singh Rajput and so on.